International Review that was debuted in 1930. And Jimmy McHugh and Dorothy Fields, Jimmy being the writer of the music, Dorothy the lyrics. They wrote these tunes together. This next one is one of my personal favorites of all time. A song called Sunnyside of the Street.
Thank you.